Alright, so Wolf Control versus Roy Rennes, Blue Line Heroic. Yeah. Let's see how this goes. Not well for you. Yeah, I like how the previous one went. Who's going first?
I'm a guest, I'll go first.
Alright. Good. Turn. All right. Good.
Two?
Yeah.
18, turn.
Good.
Feet of resistance. Protection from blue.
Alright.
Blue. That's gone.
Alright.
Prowess. 3-3.
Alright.
Counter. 4-4. Both gain lifelink.
Alright.
Mortal Charger. So, this become. This is. A 5-5 now.
Alright.
Prowess with lifelink. This is a 4-4 now. Is a 3-3 with. Hold on. Prowess. So, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is a 4-4.
5-5 and a
4-4. 5-5 and a 4-4.
Yeah.
Swing 9.
Alright.
I gain 9.
And I'm down to 9.
You're down to 9. Every turn. Those go back, but this one stays at 3-3.
Yeah.
Go ahead. What's your dice command?
What does that do?
I get to choose two. Either return creature card, target creature card with two or less from my graveyard to my battlefield.
Alright.
Gain four life, counter target spell, or draw a card.
Alright.
Prowess. This becomes a 4-4 with lifelink. 3-3 with lifelink.
Alright.
I'm going to gain four life, so I'm at 33.
Fire.
And I'm going to draw a card. So, swing 7.
So which one's the 4-4?
This one.
Block it.
Okay, I gain 4.
Wow.
Putting me at 37.
That's going to die. Touch hand, grow it.
Okay.
So they both die.
Yeah. No. It's because of the 4-6.
Yeah.
So it lives. This is a 4-4.
Oh, okay.
But this goes through. You're at 9. Brings you down to 6. I gain another 3, putting me at 40.
Alright.
Turn.
Not bad. That really did me good, but whatever.
Just stalling for the inevitable.
That's basically what I'm doing. Good.
Which the inevitable has come. Ordeophilion?
Yep.
Okay.
The game. What, do you have another one in hand?
Beat of resistance.
Alright.
3-3, prowess 4-4 with lifelink. Protection from green. Swing 4. You'll drop down to 3.
Right.
I'll gain another 4, putting me up at 44. That will be turn.
For that, it has vigilance. Not that really does me any good, but go ahead.
I don't know why I'm turning when I have all the life in the world.
Yeah. Raised by Wolves. Enchant the Sylvan Advocate.
Come to 3-4. You get 2 tokens.
Well, no, she becomes 4-5.
Okay.
And then that would pass turn for me.
Dang it.
Oh, you're down to top deck.
Yep. Turn.
Yay, plenty of planes. I wanna play Centaur Healer, which I gain 3 life.
Bringing you up to 7?
Yeah.
Am I 44?
Yeah. Go ahead. I'm gonna keep top decking land. Ooh. Okay. Equip Battle Mastery onto Sylvan Advocate.
What does that do?
It gives it a double strike.
Okay.
Go ahead. It scares me when you have your thinking cap on.
Yeah. Mighty Leap. 4-4. Trigger Heroic. 5-5. Prowess. 3-3.
Alright.
plus lifelink. It's now has flying. Swing 5 flying. 3 on the ground lifelink. You have nothing that can block this.
Yeah.
Alright. That dies, but I gain another 3, putting me at 47.
How does this die?
That doesn't.
Oh,
that this dies.
Okay.
You take 5, dropping you to 2.
Yeah.
Turn. And this is now a permanent 3-3.
Alright. Ooh, just prevented.
Okay.
Not that I know decay you in any way, but you know.
This is gonna come close.
Well, Fear Silverheart.
Okay.
It has Soul on, which I can tag with another creature, and then they both gain 4/4.
Okay.
So I'm going to tag it to this.
Alrighty.
Which it gets another +1/+1 because there's a wolf. So 1, 2, 3. So that's a 5, 6. +4, it'll be a 9, 10, and then this will be an 8. Yeah. So, swing for 3,
18, 21. That doesn't have haste.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
21, bringing me to 46, or 26.
Yeah.
That turn?
Yep. Top deck of land.
Swing.
Block.
Dies.
Alright.
Turn. Fine. And that's a game.
How?
You just gotta swing.
Oh. Yeah. Then, to guess that.
I hadn't top decked 3 lands in a row, I probably would have won.
Yeah.
That's another land.